To access a balance sheet report within Sage Intacct, you'll hit your applications dropdown, go to reports, and under your all tab, go to report center. Your financial reports are always at the top of report center. And you can see here, there's a few different versions of a balance sheet. I'll open up this balance sheet detail here. It comes up in a new tab and you put in your date. You can see that the balance sheet is obviously based off an account structure. So your accounts are here, they're your rows, and then your columns are your months. So it's giving me current month and 2 months prior. So I want to see a balance sheet with my year to date. So what I'm going to do is show you how to very easily tweak this to your own needs. So I'll duplicate the report that's already there, rename it, click OK, and then my new report that I just created called balance sheet is here. I'll edit that again, and that makes sure that the original report that was there remains unchanged. So as I said, it was based on account structure, and here's your row showing all of your accounts. I don't want to change that, so I'm going to leave that alone. But in my columns tab, then I am going to make some changes. So in column 2, I'll change my reporting period, and I will do current year to date. And in column 3, then I will do prior year to date. And column 4, I'm actually just going to remove. Okay. And save and done. And now that report, if when I open it up, as of today's date, you can see that it's giving me my accounts here, and then it's giving year to date and prior year to date as my columns. And that's a little more like what I would prefer. So that's just how to access a balance sheet and very easily tweak it to your specific needs.